Hey, what's up, Laddie fam? Let's get into today's program. For your warm-up, it's going to be 3 rounds, starting off with 4 Cobra Burpees, 8 Good Mornings, 8 Scorpions, 30 seconds of either double unders or single unders, and we're gonna finish the warm-up off with a 1 minute lat opener. For those lat openers, all you guys need is a bench, a chair, anything of this height, and what you guys are gonna do, you're gonna come down to your knees. Two ways. First, you can place your elbows on the bench, and what you're gonna do is you're gonna sit back and bring your head down and low as comfortable, and you're just gonna hold this for a minute. The other thing you can do is the exact same thing. You can just use your hands. If you don't want to put your arms, you can just use your hands and like that. If you put your elbows, it's a little bit more intensified, so choose which one is more comfortable for you. And with that being said, let's warm up. All right, guys. So for your skill strength today, we're going to be doing 5 sets of Bulgarian split squat. 5 on your left, 5 on your right. As for your weight, it's going to be at your choice, at your discretion. If you wanna go light, body weight, or even try out those 50 pound dumbbells or 53 or 35 pound kettlebells, up to you. Have a good one. Let's get to it.
Bulgarian split squat, similar to a lunge and pistol squat. For this, you will start by placing one foot behind you onto a bench or chair. As you squat down, focus on keeping your weight on your front heel and driving through that front heel when standing back up. This may take a few tries to find proper foot placement, so take a few practice reps before you begin your actual set.
All right, you guys, so for your workout for today, it's going to be 3 rounds for time, 20 wall balls, and 20 hang dumbbell snatches. Those wall balls, if you don't have a wall ball, you can just do an air squat. If you don't have a dumbbell, just grab a weight around the house, a jug of water, a bag, and then just mimic the movement. We wanna go overhead. It's only 3 rounds for time, you guys. Just go with it, pace yourself, try to finish as fast as you can. It's not that many rounds. Break up those wall balls, 10 and 10 maybe. The dumbbell snatches, you can alternate, or you can do 10 on one side or 10 on the other side. Good luck, have fun, and see you on the next one.